sky must have a view with all that open,
open space there.
I got the video rolling. Yeah. Well, everybody, this is Bulldog 777 right up here in central Maine, and we have Vince McCauley here, pilot. He's going to be taking me up here. It's a real treat. We're going to be checking the views over here in central Maine. On a taxiway here.
A little quick run up first.
I see. Thank you. see the dam and everything over there on the right. Skowhegan, we're coming up over Skowhegan. Certainly a whole different view when you're just used to being on land. Skowhegan, Maine, aerial view.
1,700 feet.
We're at 1,700 feet. Cover up over the area. That's kind of good in one way. Yeah, that's pretty interesting. We're at the home 20 here. Thank you. Villa here in Central Maine. before I turn to land here. Son, little bulldog, RJ. Hey, I made it. That was an experience for sure. Pilot Vince McCauley. And Reno's here, bulldog, 777, right up here in Maine. I hope you enjoyed the flight. And we're out of here.